Now, U.S. tariffs on Mexican imports could rise up to 25% over the next few months. President Trump has announced a gradual tariff plan, saying the number of illegal immigrants crossing the U.S.-Mexico border remains high and that Mexico should do something about it. This is USA Radio News.